Hello, my name is Mark Ashcroft. I'm the RF Business Development Manager with Pico Technology. I'm here at European Microwave on our stand at the show, and I've got with me a product that we've launched at the show. This is our AS108 Agile Synthesizer, 300 kilohertz to 8 gigahertz. I'm going to show you some of the features by just looking at some of the control software that we provide with the product. So I've got the output of the AS108 piped through to a 9300 20 gigahertz sampling oscilloscope, and you can see the waveform on the screen there. At the moment it's doing a complex sweep, but let's just have a look at the carrier wave capability here. So here's my carrier wave screen. If I just show you around here, we've got increment and decrement of frequency. We've got the ability to type in frequency. We've got the ability to set a custom step size for any of the parameters, in fact. Step size here is about 13 megahertz that I set up earlier. And we can just step through the custom settings there. So you can see I've got basic controls for step, level, and phase. You might also notice I get a choice of whether I work in, of the units that I work in, according to the application that I'm playing with. There we are, switch to volts peak to peak. Volts, RMS, dBm, milliwatts, etc. Got basic modulation controls down here. I've got an internal modulation source, or I can use the external modulation source on the front of the instrument. Let's just switch back to sweep and hop. I'm doing a bi-directional sweep here of frequency and level. So I've got controls for my start frequency, my stop frequency, my start level and my finish level. I can enter those any way round I like. I'm running a dwell time of 3 milliseconds at the moment for each point, and 1001 points in this particular sweep. We can get that dwell time down to 27 microseconds. That's the settling speed, or the frequency hopping speed that we can achieve. And we're going to settle frequency to about 10 parts in 50 microseconds, 55 microseconds. We're going to settle amplitude to around 1% in 20 microseconds, I think it is, or to 0.1 dB in 200 microseconds. So a very fast settling, very agile synthesizer indeed. Finally, I've got the arbitrary wave ability. The arbitrary wave that I've chosen here is it's a 1 gigahertz carrier. It's 8 levels of amplitude shift keying. The oscilloscope screen is somewhat confusing as it is at the moment, but let's, if I just put this into display, infinite color grading, you'll start to see that our eight amplitudes of shift keying have suddenly appeared there. So I can set up lists of amplitude, frequency, and phase, custom list of any two parameters, and run that list. That can be up to 9001 points, and I can run that list. And again, the same sort of speed and settling times that we had in sweep earlier. Okay, well, that's just a quick look around the new AS108. Here at European Microwave. Catch up with it on our website, or catch up with it at one of the other shows that we visit during the year.